Mr. Sabyasachi Hajra, a humble beginning. Immediately on passing from IIM Calcutta, Mr. Hajra joined the Shipping Corporation of India in 1973. Out of a dream of the then Prime Minister Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, a symbol of India that sails the high seas was born on October 2, 1961, the Shipping Corporation of India Limited. Within the first decade, SCI achieved a milestone of a million DWT mark. And hailing this achievement, the then Prime Minister, Mrs. Indira Gandhi, commented.
Congratulations, the first million is the most difficult. The working of the Shipping Corporation of India makes the concept of the public sector more acceptable to the people of India.
Years of continued commitment, dedicated efforts, and the able leadership of Mr. Hajra has been one of the driving force that has led SCI to scale new heights and be a leader in the territorial waters of India across the golden years.
SCI has maintained its numero uno position in the Indian shipping industry over the decades. Since its inception, it is primarily the growth of SCI which has catalyzed the growth of Indian shipping. It is SCI, through maritime training, has established the Indian seafarers as the most competent seafarers anywhere in the world. We have served our nation with pride and distinction over the last 5 decades. And on this occasion of Golden Jubilee, we rededicate ourselves to further the cause of this national institution for the betterment of our nation.
Mr. Hajra is an eloquent speaker, socially committed gentleman, and a connoisseur of art and artists. Time and again, Mr. Hajra is ranked amongst the 100 most influential persons in the global shipping industry by various organizations. Innovator of the Year 2007, Business Leader of the Year 2008, CEO with HR Orientation Award 2010, Sea Trade Outstanding Achievement Award 2011, Lifetime Achievement Award and Global Indian and Maritime Personality of the Year Award 2012 are just some of the accolades conferred in recognition of the exemplary contribution of Mr. Hajra to the shipping industry. Yes, this is the story of Mr. Sabyasachi Hajra, a story of inspiration which will remain in our hearts forever. An innovator, a leader, a visionary, a legend, Mr. Hajra is a legacy in the global shipping sector. We at Indian Maritime University salute you, sir.